Hey everyone, Laser Dave here again with Trotec Laser. Today I'm going to show you a laser hack on how to use low resolutions on your laser system when processing materials like acrylic and still produce high quality when doing so. Let's show you exactly what I mean. When processing large black and white graphics onto acrylic, it can be very time consuming. Here's an example of a piece of acrylic being run at 500 DPI, as well as the amount of time that it takes to process this small piece of material. The quality is outstanding run at these high resolutions. However, the amount of time that it took just to run this small piece is over 2 minutes. Running at low DPIs, however, can be dramatically faster. When I take this same black and white graphic and run it at 125 DPI and defocus the laser slightly, I still get a white frosted effect into the surface of acrylic. However, this is an extremely fast process. The drawback, as you can see in this graphic here, is the edges are very low resolution, very rough, due to the fact that the laser is processed in an extremely low resolution. However, the time is outstanding at only 33 seconds. The laser hack, or solution in this case, is to take the graphic and convert it to an outline with a different color. So in this case, I'm gonna run at 125 DPI and defocus it by a tenth of an inch, or 2.54 millimeters. Then I'm gonna take the laser out of focus by 1.5 millimeter, or 0.06 inches, and then I'm gonna go over it with a vector path. What this is gonna do is effectively do the same process as a galvo laser, and it's gonna actually add an outline around the edge of the characters, giving you a sharp contrast or sharp edge and giving us the best of both worlds. So in this case, I'm able to run at 125 DPI with an outline and my time is 47 seconds. This is an outstanding solution and enables you to run in an extremely low resolution, especially on large, non-detailed graphics that are going to be seen from far away as well as close up, at almost 3 times the productivity. Thank you so much for watching this laser hack. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below or see our website at trotechlaser.com. Laser Dave, signing off.